motion. Bush going to take the snap, going to hand the ball to T.J. Carter, and he's going to get dropped. No, he's going to avoid a tackle. Avoid two more tacklers. He's got to the 30, to the 25, down to the 20, down to the 13-yard line. Great run by T.J. Carter. First and 10 for the Wildcats at the 14-yard line. Everett in motion. Bush going to take the snap. He's looking. He's not finding anybody. And he's going to take off running. No, he's got a receiver in the back of the end zone. Houston Scott, touchdown, Wildcats. Brandon Bush to Houston Scott. Sungi in the shotgun. Got two receivers out to the right. Going to take the snap. He's looking downfield. Going to drift to his left. Now he's going to come back to his right. And he's being chased, and he's going to have to dump the ball, get rid of it. And it's intercepted! Derek Cumberlander intercepted the ball at the 25-yard line. Wildcats got a first and 10 at the 11-yard line. Mush in the shotgun, going to fake the handoff to Clunch, and he's going to run out to his right, elude a tackle, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Wildcats! Brandon Mush, 11 yards, and the Wildcats take a 13-7 lead. Goal for the Falcons at the 1 yard line. Sungi in the shotgun, going to take the snap, hand the ball to Porter, and he's going to get dropped by Colin Loveday. 2 yard loss. Going to be second and goal at the 3 yard line for the Falcons. Sungi in the shotgun with O'Neal and Sotolano. He's going to hand the ball to O'Neal, and he's going to get dropped. Zeke Carlisle stormed through and made the tackle. Second and 4 for the Wildcats at the 49-yard line. Everleth in motion, and Bush going to take the snap. He's running out to his left. Oh, he's up to the 35, to the 30, to the 20, and down to the 16-yard line. Second and goal for the Wildcats at the 4-yard line. Bush going to take the snap, and he's looking out to his right. Going to drift out to his left, not finding anybody, and he's got Kyle Everleth in the back of the end zone. Touchdown, Wildcats. And the Wildcats take back the lead 20-14 as time expires in the first quarter. Second and goal at the 4-yard line for the Wildcats. Moose is going to take the snap, hand the ball to Billings. Billings is going to fight his way, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Wildcats. And the Wildcats increase their lead to 27-14. First and 10 for the Falcons at the 20-yard line. Sungi in the backfield with Brown. Going to hand the ball to Brown. He's running out to his right. And he's going to get dropped by Evan McClure for about a 4-yard loss. Fourth and 7 for the Falcons. They've got to convert this. They want to keep this drive going. Sungi going to take the snap, drifting out to his right. He's going to take off running. He's got to the 30, and he is not going to make it. Zeke Carlisle and Carson Tinsley on the stop. Second and 8 for the Wildcats at the Falcon 47-yard line. Mush in the shotgun, going to take the snap, going to fake the ball to Clunch. He's going to run out to the right. He's to the 40, toward 35, and he is gone. Touchdown, Wildcats. Brandon Mush, 47 yards, and the Wildcats increase their lead to 33-21. Big third down here. Wildcats at the ball at the 21-yard line. Mush going to take the snap, and he's going to fire the ball to Kyra Everleth down at the 11-yard line. First down, Wildcats. First and goal for the Wildcats at the 10-yard line. Mush going to take the snap, hand the ball to Clunch, and he's going to run right up the middle. Touchdown, Wildcats. Henry Clunch, 10 yards, and the Wildcats take a 39-28 lead. Going to be second and 19 for the Falcons at their own 46-yard line. Sungi going to take the snap, drifting back, and he's going to take off running, and he's going to get dropped. He fumbles the ball, and Wildcats got it. That is Carson Tinsley with the recovery.
He had that whole right side.
First and 10 for the Wildcats at the Falcon 49-yard line. Mush going to take the snap, hand the ball to Clunch. Clunch has got about 5, he's got 10, and they're going to run him out of bounds about the 37-yard line. Second down and 15 for the Wildcats at the 20-yard line. Bush going to take the snap, running to his left, and the option, and he's going to fake the pitch, and he's down to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Wildcats. Brandon Bush, 20 yards, and the Wildcats increase their lead to 47-28 with 3:12 left to go in the game.